Welcome back, folks. More Dark Souls 2. I'm in the fucking gutter. This shit sucks. It's like fucking Light Town on crack. And I'm getting the fuck out of here for now. We are going to here. This is probably it. I don't know if I'm in exactly the right spot or not, but we've got a Pharaoh's Stone in a house over here somewhere. We're gonna go check out this house, see what this Pharaoh Stone does. If we can find this house, it's somewhere. Up there's the Sinner's Rise. Over here. Ah, yes, here we are. Whoops. Oh, okay. As for that last comment, Maloney, I'm used to it. Ah, just an everyday thing for me, man. Be it right here. No. This ain't it. It's around here somewhere, though. Fuck! Do you see that? Yeah. That's what I meant. I think it's over here. Yeah, one of these houses. Not that one. There it is. Okay. Find out what this does. Two secrets, okay. One and two. Already been in this one. Soul vessel. Okay, I already had one of those. I thought it was to like reset your stats. Alright, where is it? There it is. You can allow reallocation of levels. I don't know why they would give me two of them. But whatever. That wasn't a very handy lock stone either. Where the hell did I come from? Got one lock stone left. I know there's that spot going down into the Rat Covenant. Cool. Another level up. Alright. We go level up, and we go fuck with some more rats. At least until I can have my Drangleic armor and my greatsword at the same time. 5% more. Well, there's also these rings. They weigh a pound piece. Ring of Giants, the beloved ring of the gallant, shieldless Lothian, formerly of Verosa, increases poise. I've already read this one, I just forgot I had it. She used that damn thing when I'm dropping down with my 20k souls. So far the big amounts that I've lost is once I lost 20k souls, once I lost 18. Those have been my only big losses. Not that I really care, but you know. I'm not going to forget them. Let's just say that. I want poise. Alright. Thank you. that sword there, buddy. I bet he ain't fat rolling with it. What we want to do now is lower this drawbridge. See, there's other ones here. Okay, that would be the Pharaoh Stone below. And this is this one. Oh, fuck. God damn it. You gonna hide behind these rats, you fucking loser? No stamina! Ha! Ah. Oh, so close! Goddamn rat covenant. I'm busy here, guys, okay? Leave me alone. Whisper of Despair? I have too many items. A rare sacred chime of unknown origin can be used as a shield. That's for miracles. It's a hex that releases verbose darkness. The darkness echoes words of despair, reducing the defense of opponents. The dark blankets the world in black, a thing of tranquility, a thing serene. But you need a staff. Alright, so I don't need to open that one because it just goes to the same place as this one, so that's cool. I'm not going to waste another stone on that. There were other places to use stones, though. Who knows what these two, these three do. I think that's all there is for me in this rat hole. Unless I got three more Pharaoh stones. Knows what this one does. And this one. Ah, there's so many. Actually, I don't think I went this way, maybe. Or this is where I came from. Yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. Ow. Yeah, I guess I have already been through this way. We out of here. God, I don't want to go there. The Gutter, aka Blighttown 2.0. Anybody want to hang out? Show me where to go? Nobody? No? Nobody? Okay. No. Fuck! This is great. Thank you. just see about that. God damn it. Okay. That's where I just was, I think. Maybe not. Dark Pyromancy Flame. Nice. Now, what the fuck is that? The fuck are you? Oh, you got friends. Damn it, something's hit me hard. That scared me a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you fuckers. Poison ain't no joke in this one. Damn. Suck it. Is that one bigger than the other one? Guess not. I think I just killed one of those statues. That's good news. Damn it, get back. Thank you. so freaking dark. Alright. Here goes nothing. Oh, fuck! Ah! Pretty much have to let that poison go back down, because poison is no fucking joke in this game at all. It's crazy. Oh, you motherfucker! Son of a whore. Fucking mummies. Statue first. Oh, fuck! I love this place. I have a vacation house here. I remember them two are there. All I ask, just don't fucking knock me off, dude. Oh my god. Black fire bombs. Fucking assholes! I do have some poison moss. Time for the leap of faith. We're gonna survive this encounter this time. Jesus Christ, those things fucking hurt, dude. Do they like jump toward me? And that blade looks scary he's got there. Maybe that's what it is. Dark magic or some shit. This is a fucking hellhole. I am not a fan. I need a swear jar for this level. Save a bunch of money. What I really want is a buddy. Come on, somebody come help me. Maybe somebody else wants to call me and then, like, they can show me how to get through the level. Well, you know, at least we can take on the circular crowd of motherfuckers together. We'll give it a minute. Thank you. Come on, hit it. Do it. No. Yeah, we'll leave it there and move on. Those are some real fancy blades they got there, man. They're scary looking. So I don't have to go all that roundabout way. I can just go like right here and there it is. Okay, whatever. Alright, treasure first. Gimme. That was nothing. Okay. I might have gone backwards. I'm not dropping down there. Hey! Ring of Soul Protection. Ah! Where you at, bitch? Ouch! Okay. I survived. Making sure this fool won't get back up. Okay. Alright, back to the same bonfire. I gotta watch my back on this part. That's how they've been getting me. Alright, where to now? Done that way. Alright, I done this way too. Okay. Well, fuck. Imagine that, I'm lost. Where did that ladder go? There it is. Boy, give me that. Give me it. Ow. Itch. Thank you. There's nowhere to drop down. That's bullshit. Ah, there we go. Don't go too far. Alright, I got this. I'm just gonna jump straight there. Booyah! Twinkling Titanite, I've heard that's really rare, so I'm happy about that. I'm not sure there ain't nothing on this level. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I guess I have to go back up there now. I feel like I'm mumbling today. Like I'm not talking loud enough. Alright, I think we're done for right now. Thanks for watching.